Hi there, welcome to the Grapher Week Ahead. I'm Kmart Johnson. All eyes on the ASX this week, with the market close to reversing all losses from the year to date. The ASX is now down a little over 2% year to date after rallying more than 2% last week on hopes of a COVID vaccine. We'll get Australia's latest manufacturing results today. The November manufacturing PMI comes out at 9 a.m. today. It's the Thanksgiving holiday this week in the US, with the US markets closing early on Friday. It's also the biggest retail day of the year in the US, Black Friday. Keep an eye on US retail stocks as well as Australian retailers with a presence in the US. Thanks for joining me on our first Grapher Weekly Preview. If you want to see more news from Grapher, please subscribe to our app.